War has been a part of life here for so long that these young men have never known peace. For them, Charles Taylor is not only their president, but their father figure as well.
How old were you in 1992 when you saw it?
I was 7 years.
How are you now?
Me, I was 17.
We're going to die for the government and for the people.
Okay. Yes. I hope you don't have to die.
I got to do that for the government.
Okay.
The bullet are going to kill me, I can dodge it. No deflector.
What this? They won't get kill me. I'm fire for boys, my father.
Nothing here. Like you do us, eh?
Yes, this is no problem. We got to move, man.
Okay.